session.
I overheated again.
Sorry?
Overheated again.
Yeah,
so I'm having trouble with that, so I'm get that all covered.
What I would say is...
I've dropped the tire pressure now, so I'll give it a try.
Oh, good.
I've been out since we dropped the tire pressure.
And how low did you drop?
32.
You probably eventually want to go lower.
Yeah, oh, they're still a little bit warm, because I still came in, so probably about 30-31. Okay. So.
Yeah, test them as soon as you
as soon as I come in.
Yeah.
And what do you reckon they should be?
I would say you would start right to like me. I'll probably say start with 30 and then you can do 7
to
6. And then just lower and then maybe you know, you start to feel like they get hot once the tires warm up.
And it is trial and error. I think you need a couple of these just to work out what the tires do.
Yeah, that's right. If you're noticing if you're still overheating,
as soon as you see it get to like that 120.